God damn. What's going on, everyone? Back again, another video. Yeah, so basically today we're gonna go to the gym. I'm gonna do some deadlifts. I'm gonna do it. It's gonna happen today. Been setting it off for way too long. So we're gonna do some deadlifts today. I'm not too sure what I'm gonna hit today. In fact, before I start the video properly, make sure to subscribe. The aim is 1K. The aim is 1K.
Oh. 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 Today we're gonna do some back. Well, no. I take that back. We won't do back today.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap. No bullshit, bro.
Probably will do back. So today we're gonna do some deadlifts. Probably a bit of squats as usual. Don't know if I'll film it. Probably will. I'll probably just film my top sets or my top set. I haven't done deadlifts for months, literally months. So I wanna see what I can do on there. I'm not gonna, you know, force anything. I'm not gonna push anything that I know I can't do, but to be fair, I'll be pissed if I can't do less, if I can do less than 5 plates. Well, I don't know. I should be able to do at least 5 plates. I don't know, but we'll see how it goes. I see you motherfuckers where I see you. I don't know, could be anywhere. Could be in my pocket, could be in the gym, could be at someone's house, could be in your mom's house, motherfucker. I'll see you in a bit. Yes, people. So that big bumper plate that you can see, obviously you see the one there that says 20. If you zoom in, or if you look really close, it's actually a 25. So there's a 25
and then a 20. The reason why I started with a 25 first is because the 25s are obviously bigger than the 20s. So it keeps me to stay more upright. I have long legs. If, as you can see in the video, my torso is quite short in comparison to my legs. So in order to have a near enough perfect deadlift position and not being bent over too much, I'll start with a 25 plate. So something you can bear in mind for your own workouts. So what I'm doing here now is I'm doing a bit of calisthenics. I don't know, same thing. So yeah, I'm basically doing, I couldn't be asked to lift more weights, to be honest, heavy weights anyway. So I decided to use my body weight. Gotta keep that flexibility. So decided to do some body weight pull-ups. Pretty much everything else was body weight. I didn't film every single thing that I did, but this was mainly what I've done in the video. So did some body weight pull-ups, super safe weighted ab crunches, hanging. So at least my forearms get a bit of work as well. I don't know why I was swinging like that, to be honest, because before I even decided to record, every other set was fine. And then I decided to record this one and my waist was all over the gaff. Any higher, I'd have been in cloud nine. Ridiculous. So yeah, the rest of it was mainly bodyweight stuff and a little bit of weights. Yeah, so this is pretty much the end of the video now. I don't know what happened to my other footages that I filmed, but literally went to check it to put it in the video, obviously, and it wasn't there. So I don't know what happened. So yeah, please make sure to share the video. Share with your mom, sisters, aunties, cousins, nephews, your dog, your pets, classmates, your gym friends, and we'll see you in the next one. Peace.
Know that I'm leaning. Huh? Walk in, 30. Got a whole lot of bands. Neiman. I'm up in Neiman. What's a fact? Poppy. Lurking. Lurking. Scheming.